Hey, Fisherville Baptist Church, we have a tremendous ministry opportunity in our city. Of course, we recognize the unrest here, but this is an opportunity to bring the gospel to bear in the midst of unrest. Centennial Olivet Baptist Church, which is a sister church, a church very like-minded to us, on the West End, pastored by Dr. Wilbur Browning, like-minded brother. We have spent a lot of time together. In fact, Fisherville has partnered with Centennial Olivet in the past. Back in 2012, we sent a team down to Centennial Olivet to help with their VBS, and they in turn sent a team to help us with our VBS. And so we have done things with Centennial Olivet in the past. But they have a program, a ministry rather, where they minister to those in the community who need food and who need love. And so these people come in on Monday nights, 7 to 8:30, and Saturday mornings from 11 to 12:30. And Centennial Olivet has people there on the ground to help feed them, to pray with them, and to share the gospel with them. So it's very gospel-driven. This is not just social ministry. They recognize there that there is no change without the gospel of Jesus Christ. And so we would love to see at least two of our members every Saturday, every Monday, go down to Centennial Olivet and serve there as co-laborers of the gospel. We'd love to have a rotation. And the more that we have, the less often you would have to go. But I want to help this church, and I know that you want to help this church. I love the people of this church, and this is a way we can impact a community that we ordinarily would not have any opportunity to impact. And so I want you to pray about this. We saw in 2 Samuel, at the very end of 2 Samuel, that David had his mighty men, and these mighty men were willing to sacrifice because they loved the king. They were willing to sacrifice even their safety. And in this particular case, you know, we know that the king in whom David points is the Lord Jesus Christ. And this is an opportunity for us to get out of our comfort zones and to love the Lord Jesus Christ by loving the people in this community. If you are open to that, and I pray that you are, we would love for you to contact Charles Loader, who's going to be our point person on the ground. He'll be scheduling the people that will be going down there. And when we step out in faith like this, just trust me, God's glory is in that. God's blessing is in that. And we want to be an instrument of blessing for this church because this church is faithfully proclaiming the gospel in that community. And that's exactly what the West End needs. The West End has the same needs that we have here in Fisherville, the gospel of Jesus Christ. And so this is a tremendous opportunity to be a part of what he's doing there. So pray about that and see Charles Loader if you have questions about this particular ministry.